I just shot that guy right in the face with an explosive round.